First of all, we need to find the color. The color must be lighter than your skin, just one tone lighter. Then take the product, rotate a bit, and it's coming out the product, and let's apply on the eyes. Now let's lighten up the face. Just apply a bit here on the T-zone. So this is step number 3. We're gonna apply a bit here on the lips, and your lips will appear fuller.